letting a watermelon seed fight.
We'll be right back.